In this video, we're going to cover the reporting features within ClaimWizard. The reporting features and everything you might need with that is located along the left-hand side. If you go to the pie chart and click reports, you will get to the reports feature. As you can see, depending on your company, you will have more than 100 reports available to you. There's several ways that you can go about this. You can click down for selected report and scroll through and see what you might be interested in. Our recommendation is to pick no more than 5 to 7 reports that you run on a weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly, or even quarterly basis, so that you're kind of comparing apples to apples and not having a data overload. So if you're interested in finding information on leads within your company, search for leads and it will highlight in yellow and narrow those choices down for you. Of course, everyone's terminology is different, so you may call them prospects. And if you search for prospects in ClaimWizard, you may not see any results. So don't get worried, we probably still have something for you. My strong suggestion is if reports matter to you in any capacity, click on the button that says Report Catalog. You can still run the filter here and it will narrow down the types of reports that we have and what information you will get from that report. If you needed to, you can also just click on this and it will take you and fill the information out and you can hit Run Report and it will give you that information. Some reports have variables set to them so that you can actually pick a date range so that, you know, it's a little bit easier, especially if you're running a payroll type report that you can do so you can have settled claims. And then most reports will give you export options, Excel, CSV, basically copying all the information, printing it to paper or exporting it to PDF. And then you can manipulate that data in any capacity that you want. Now, while you may be able to sort and look through things here, that does not necessarily change the report when you print it. So just know that. If you really want to manipulate the data, as far as reporting goes, my suggestion again is to export it to CSV. There are lots and lots and lots of reports, so please take some time and go through and check them out. Jot down what you might find of interest that you might want to run.